Harper has a new friend. He's what you might call imaginary.
I can hear you.
Yeah, I'd like to play.
I think the friend is real.
Told you, Mommy.
You scared me.
Okay, I promise. It'll be our little secret.